feel afraid. I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect.
Hi guys, this is Patka Acrobatka from Poland. And today I'm here with an unbelievable, amazing, lovely Bendy Kate. Bendy, I have a few questions for you. The first one is like, what's the exact recipe to become, you know, the world champion, to be as good like you? Like, how many hours of training do you have a week? Or like, do you even eat, do you sleep, or somebody train in Poland single day? How does it work?
So I definitely eat, I definitely sleep quite a lot. I don't know, I think it's a mixture of determination, a good background. So if you have a background in something, it really helps relate to how you perform on the pole, like as an adult. I try and eat well. I am a pescatarian, so I eat fish. I train circus disciplines as well. And I just really love what I do as well. I think you need all of those little things to try and help you compete in world championships. And you really need to show yourself on stage rather than just like trick, 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 or like boom, boom, boom. You need to show your personality as well, and that will help you succeed.
And how long have you been training?
I've been doing pole for 5 years now.
And now we've met some pole dancers from Poland, so what do you think about it? How about the pole dancer skills?
You know what? I was really surprised at how high the level was actually, because people in Poland have been asking me to come for a few years now, and this is the first trip I've had, and I'm half Polish as well, so I was desperate to come.
Hello! It's your, like, your grandmother, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome! So we're sisters!
At the level, because I know that pole is relatively new here, it's not been around for as long as it has in the US or the UK, and people are great, people are really coming up and starting to compete in world championships and doing really well, so it's nice to see.
Thank you, nice to hear. And what about Poland, generally speaking, do you like Poland?
I love it so far. I think I need to come back in the summer to see what it's like when there's some sun about, but yeah, it's lovely, it's so nice seeing a bit of my family history as well, like coming to Poland for the first time, it's really cool.
Awesome. It's been an honor, of course, to meet you. I'm so happy that we've had this training today. Is there anything you want to add to your viewers, your audience?
Oh, I do have something to say. I'm coming back in Easter to do a pole camp in Gdansk. So you guys can come and see me there if you want to come as well. It's the Pole to Pole camp. It's nice to see you all, and I'll see you again at some time.
Thank you, Kate, so much. Love you. Thank you.
Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune, and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, for when I fool the people I fear, I